clearing snow, and another man may have died from the cold. Well, NFTA police say that someone found the 69-year-old man at the bus shelter on Main Street in Williamsville near the 290. Now, ambulance crews pronounced him dead a short time later. They're waiting on autopsy results tonight, and they say that the man was the homeless man known as Larry, who was well known in the Williamsville area.
Also tonight, Amherst Town Supervisor Brian Culpa tweeted this afternoon that sometime last night or this morning, the Amherst and Village of Williamsville community lost a fixture along Main Street. Larry was a quiet, polite person that many, including Amherst police, have sought to help before, but chose a life of isolation and some seclusion. I and many others are heartbroken, he says. There's also been a GoFundMe account set up to help fund a burial for Larry, a sign of how much of an impact that he made on the community. The person behind it says that she's going to be working with police to get the money to help his family, and we've posted a link if you want to contribute with our story on WGRZ.com.